the tougher opponents in his career.
Roger Mayweather has no weight in his legs at all. It's all on top. He looks just about twice as big as Chavez.
I want to build my own reputation. There's a solid right by the challenger, Mayweather. Holds a world title. The challenger is a former WBA champion, Roger Mayweather. He scores a good combination. That rocked the champion, Chavez.
Very control round for Mayweather. He kept moving, kept working the jab. And the jab was starting to frustrate Chavez. Behind it, Bill.
Another big right hand by the challenger, Mayweather.
And what set that up? Mayweather slid to his right beautifully. He just was right.
Yes, he is. Mayweather took two consecutive right hand counts, but he's in difficulty.
That can cause
down he goes again.
Around.
That could be significant.
Chavez comes in with a right hand lead. Mayweather still in difficulty trying to tie him up.
No knockdown.
No